The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
And his opponent, from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
Undertaker and John Cena in the ring at the same time! Despite Cena's accomplishments, his reputation as Big Match John, there is no way Cena doesn't have chills right about now.
Well, an entrance alone that has struck fear in so many superstars, past and present. An aura that is unmatched.
The awe-inspiring entrance of the warrior known as The Undertaker. There's a mystery surrounding Cena's match with Undertaker at WrestleMania. There is no mystery tonight. John Cena has prepared for this match like no other match in his career. Undertaker is focused. The dead man is in his zone. And one can only imagine how deeply John Cena regrets ever thinking about taking on the dead man. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
He's lost some of his win now. What is on your mind when you see your name on the marquee against John Cena?
There are two ways to approach it, Cole. You can doubt yourself, get intimidated, and let Cena make quick work of you. Or you can throw everything you have at him and make the most of this opportunity. Only one of these options is what will set you apart from the rest.